Sticks down, puck down, we're underway. And starting for Pittsburgh, Jason Zucker, second game in black and gold. Zucker along with Simone and Crosby.
Well, he took a real shot there from Chara.
Penguins won the last matchup and was in Montreal January 4th in overtime on a game-winning goal from Brandon Tanev. Nate Thompson trying to complete a pass. It's a skate, bouncing puck. Evans with a chance. Wrist shot save made by Jari.
Keeping his net there when Evans got that puck, unable to elevate it. And he had a real good opportunity. Jari makes a little bit of a right pad save, and the rebound comes right to him. He's able to smother up.
Very good on the road. And he can't win the faceoff. Going to open ice. In pursuit is Tanev. Maybe a chance behind the defense. He's got one towards the goal. Backhander shut down by Price.
Keith at the end. Not sure exactly. Looked like it was stick on stick to me.
And they maintain possession. Now some space for Letang and McCann. Nice maneuver at center. Jared McCann with speed. Wrist shot stopped by Price.
Ooh, good job using Ouellette as a screen there. That was a big save. Yeah, it'd be nice to see that line connect right away here for the Penguins. They're going to need it.
Back to Brett Kulak. Now to Kovalchuk. Snaps a drive that's stopped by Jari. Tough save there with some bodies in front. Tree. Head manning for Nate Thompson. Lead pass. Lehkonen getting tripped up. Gets a shot off and it's stopped by the blocker of Jari. Justin Schultz throws it to the neutral zone. Couldn't connect with Crosby. Back in the Canadiens with Danault. Tip toward the net by Gallagher.
And Danault with a good hard pass so that his man can just tip it right underneath the chin of the goaltender.
Now Suzuki, fourth leading rookie scorer in the league, 36 points. Here comes Jared McCann sneaking up ice, in on goal, wrist shot, save made by Price.
Oh, and then he's got a rebound opportunity that he can't track down. Rebound sitting right here.
Send it around the wall, stopped by Mete. Danault for Gallagher, wrist shot is denied by Jari. Back to Sherratta blast. And that was Denton, goes wide to the corner. Here's the neutral zone. Simone, nice steal. Taps it ahead for Crosby. Jason Zucker is in. The centering pass, and the puck goes wide. Penalty upcoming. Crosby still with possession. The centering feed is cut off before it got to Simone. Pittsburgh the power play for the first time in the game. Ryan Rust will take a look. Angles a pass to the top. Letang fires off the bar. Leads the team in power play goals. Rust hog-tied in the corner. Puck gets jammed up. Loosened now by Hornquist. Crosby to Letang. Fires. He scores! He got that one past Price and into the back of the goal. On the power play, Letang makes it 1-0.
And the first one went off the bar, but the second one went over the glove and under the bar. And Chris Letang, the Quebec native, beats Carey Price. And the Penguins, they do score on that power play, and they do have the lead in this game.
2002, Stanley Cup champion, in the scoring summary by the Clark Park University. Sherratt with a blast off the back wall, trying to seal it up. Is Jari, and he does. Gets the glove on top of that puck and hangs on.
Joy, let's hit the back of the wall, have it come out, and try to get a goal that way. And Danault did get a couple of good cracks at that. Our AHN Supermo gives you a good look. And there's, you better knock him right down. Jari's stick is out in the dot. He's got to come pick it up.
Malkin dancing in. The centering pass, Rust deflects off the back wall. Zach Aston-Reese in the box for tripping. It's the second power play chance of the game for Montreal. Letang, nice pass to Bluger. Down the middle, fire save made by Price. Thomas Tatar steps in, fires a shot that goes high over the glove of Jari. Dominic Simone forced out to center ice. Flying ahead is Crosby. Crosby steps in. The pass across. Zucker. He scores. Welcome to the neighborhood. Jason Zucker first as a Penguin.
There's a play by Simone at the blue line. Crosby's got great speed coming from behind. Beats his man and then feeds a puck by a stick and through the wickets of the defender with Suzuki pushing. Sherratt couldn't stop it, and Price gets a mitt on it, but it goes off that glove.
At 18 minutes, Penguins up 2-0. Victor Mete will skate across the blue line. Suzuki fires a shot that's stopped by Jari. Victor Mete over to Tatar. Wrist shot, score! Thomas Tatar with 53.2 seconds left in the second period. Power play goal.
Moves right at the last second as the Montreal Canadiens settle it down on the wall. They get it over to Tatar, and there's Gallagher. He moves right at the last second. There he is. There's the move. It goes off the pad, and a great look from the AHN Supermo shows you Tatar makes it 2-1.
Down to 22 seconds left in the second. Zucker to Crosby. Pettersson accepts it. Back in front. Score! He's got another one! Jason Zucker!
Pretty good, and he's already got one. His first career hat trick against the Montreal Canadiens. And look out! Or Zuck out, maybe. That is fantastic. What a tip. Use the pace of the pass, get body position, and chip it over the glove. And just like that, the Penguins give up a power play goal.
Chemistry looking very good, isn't it, Bob?
It is. You can see that he's getting himself available for these one-time shots. He did on his first goal here tonight, and there he was hiding out in the weeds.
Armia with a drive off the side of the cage. And now Aston Reese, 2-on-1 with Tanev. Brandon Tanev, Aston Reese in. Wrist shot stopped by Price. A rebound over to the corner. Bluger finds Ruedel. Shoots one. It's deflected off the back glass.
I really would. You just have that feeling. He's going to get a lot of chances with those guys.
Flying in is McCann. Wrist shot off the outside of the post.
Here's Jared McCann's chance right here.
Philip Dano. We're in the full cage. Puck to the face. A few games ago against Arizona, right in front. Gallagher, robbed by Jari.
Getting close, Mirzy. The game is still in the balance, and Jari with another big save.
He'll gain the red line, fires it in off of Price. Xavier Ouellette, under heavy pressure from Russ, good forechecking. Force the turnover, Malkin across, and McCann, the puck goes wide. Cousins, shoulder dropped into him by Crosby, Letang. Zucker, he was stick checked, upended. Puck stays in the Penguin zone. True end. Fires, stopped by Jari. Who's puck in front? Scrambling is Jari, and he's got it. Tatar. Canadians now rush ahead 4-on-2. Philip Dano, watched by Letang. Swept around the board, stopped by Gallagher. Thrown toward the net, stop second try, stopped again. Jari in the crease. Able to make at least one key save there. The Penguins clear. Pressure from Schultz and Crosby. Cousins finds it now to the far side. Centering pass, Domi across. Kovalchuk off the bar. Another chance. Domi, backhander was blocked in front by Pettersson along the ice.
We'll take a look at this one. Domi to Kovalchuk. The push from Jari.
Armia for Domi. Kovalchuk, a blast. That's stopped by Jari. Back in front again. Another chance. Maybe for Schrock. Couldn't take that puck. Net is empty. Away is Aston Reese. Home free. He scores.
Didn't get the post and in. Another chance for Kovalchuk later on. And then finally, the Penguins were able to get the puck down and out. And Zach Aston Reese.
The newest Penguins, Jason Zucker, with his first two goals in black and gold. 4-1, final score tonight in Pittsburgh.
Aston Reese, the Bluger, and Tanev.